Guys, it's me, Haley, back here with another video. And today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a crying, well, laughing. No, I'm going to draw a crying emoji. So, let's get on with the video. So, first thing you will need is a round bowl to just like set it down on your paper. Take a black marker or Sharpie or whatever and trace the pole all the way around. So the first thing you're going to do is, okay, you make the eyes. So what you're going to do with the eyes, you're going to make like little lines, then come back upwards and color that in, then do it for the same thing. Just like that. And then you're going to make the eyebrows now. You're going to like make a line from your eye, then trace it upwards and color it in. Okay. Now the second thing, which is the part you're going to make the crying eyes. So what you're gonna do is make two little lines as long as you can. Then do it for the same thing. It's gonna look like that. Then the next thing you're going to do is make the mouth. You're gonna like make a little square. And then color it in, but just leave like a little bit of white there so it makes it look like there's a tooth. Like that. And then it'll be time to color it in, the eyes in, which that'll be blue. I got a blue crayon right here, and I'll color it in. They don't have to be perfect. Bye guys, hope you had a great day and I hope you loved my drawing. Bye.